Shamruti M. of grade 9A from the Indian Public School Kharagpur. I am here to give a small speech on the International Literacy Day. Education is not a preparation for life. Education is life itself. With no boundaries or limitations, the only thing that can make you a diamond from gold is an education. There is nothing as powerful as education, and we should celebrate the day to receive the goals of distributing this power. Every year, the World Literacy Day is celebrated on September 8. This year, UNESCO is celebrating the 54th anniversary of International Literacy Day. With the quote saying, literacy teaching and learning in the COVID-19 crisis and beyond. As per the report of the Global Monitoring, it has been observed that 1 among every 5 men and 2/3 women are illiterate. Hence, to increase the literacy rate, World Literacy Day is celebrated. The main purpose is to celebrate the International Literacy Day is to encourage awareness towards literacy so that everyone can know their social and individual rights. As we need food to live, we need literacy for social and personal development. Considering the immensely increased rate of poverty and controllable population growth, gender inequality, etc., UNESCO has decided to celebrate the day with the goal to remove these problems. Eliminating them not only helps individuals to grow, but also contributes to the overall growth and upliftment of the nation. Literacy is not only the way to get employment, however, it encourages to know human rights so that everyone can get what they deserve. Due to literacy, many people face humiliation every day. Moreover, they make their own life full of struggles. Hence, to make a better world and to make use of community resources for getting information from local and school libraries, literacy is of most important. So let's pledge on this Literacy Day. We learn, we teach, we inspire to make our future full of knowledge and success.